Our last vlog was in Norway. Roll forward a few weeks and we're now in Poland. This is an extra video about a really interesting place we discovered by chance. In 1940, during World War II, there was a decision from Hitler to build a military headquarters for him in Eastern Europe. And this was named Wolf's Lair. The top secret site that was chosen was in the middle of the Masuren Woods, in what was then known as East Prussia. What you're looking at is a map of Wolf's Lair, which served as Adolf Hitler's first Eastern Front military headquarters in World War II. It was built in 1941, and in 1945 it was partially demolished by retreating German forces ordered by Adolf Hitler himself. On the 20th of July 1944, there was an assassination attempt against Hitler with a bomb hidden in a briefcase. Four of his associates died outright, but he survived with only minor injuries. We spent 3 hours wandering around the ruins and walking through the bunkers. If you're ever in this area, please do give it a visit. All location is in this video.
Thank you.
We appreciate this video is not everyone's cup of tea, but we both wanted to share our experience with you. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Thank you for watching.